السلام عليكم dear viewers. Yes. Yeah. If you just press power on and it's showing error code E9. Yeah. This is the problem. Let's see how to fix it. Dear viewers, if you see sharp washing machine E9 error, yeah, just turn it off. Then power also, you have to off with power. Then open the back cover. Its problem is here, water sensor. Yeah, water inlet valve or water sensor in this section. See, I have seen it's broken. I'll show you, this cable has broken. This is very important. It's going this water sensor. Yeah, this is the water sensor. From water sensor, this cable has gone to main board, the signal. Yeah, so from here it's broken. If error code E9 sharp washing machine, it can be, if it's bad water sensor also can be E9 error code. Yeah, so just I'll reconnect it and video will be back. Dear viewers, I have reconnected the broken cable, yeah, water sensor and water level, yeah, both of. So let's plug it, turn it on, let's test it. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Then start. Yeah, there is no more code E9 error code. Okay, thank you so much for watching my video. If you like, subscribe and press the like button. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.